BBC's hit series How to Get Away with Murder came to quite the conclusion last night, May 14, in the US. The series, which saw Oscar winner Viola Davis taking on the role of morally dubious university law professor Annalise Keating, first debuted in 2014. Since hitting screens, the critically acclaimed series has seen lead star Davis win an Emmy Award for her professor while thrusting its ensemble cast into the spotlight. How did How to Get Away with Murder end? Warning, this article contains spoilers from the How to Get Away with Murder series finaleAnnalise's court case titled Stay. The series finale wasn't without its fair share of drama as Annalise Keating, played by Davis, found herself on the stand. Luckily, with the help of her students, Annalise won her case and managed to get off all charges. Frank takes revenge. Frank Delfino, Charlie Weber, was hit with the shocking revelation confirming he was the offspring of incest. His mother was Hannah Keating, Marcia Gay Harden, while her brother and Annalise's ex-husband Sam, Tom Verica, was his father. Bonnie Winterbottom, Liza Weil, was racked with guilt after she was the one who told Frank the truth. She was desperately trying to make amends, but it all came a little too late after he decided to take revenge. Read more, How to Get Away with Murder cast, who is in the cast? Connor goes to jail along with the deaths, there was some justice as a guilt-ridden Connor Walsh, Jack Falahee, went to prison. While he came clean about his crimes, Michaela Pratt, Asia Naomi King, and Oliver Hampton, Conrad Ricamora, refused to do so. Oliver even tried to get his husband immunity, which would spare him doing time, but Connor turned down a deal with the FBI. Unsurprisingly, Oliver and Connor got a divorce after the latter couldn't shoulder his crimes any longer. Connor thanked Oliver for his love before the pair split up. Annalise's death. Throughout the series, there have been flashforwards to Annalise's death. However, it emerged these moments were much further into the future as the law professor continued to live a good life before eventually dying of old age. The How to Get Away with Murder course continues in the last moments. Viewers saw Christopher Castillo, Alfred Enoch, about to start giving a lecture on How to Get Away with Murder, bringing the show full circle. Shortly before the class started, Christopher and Annalise, in the present day, shared a smile, hinting at the dark secrets they were harboring before she walked away. The moment hinted at a possible spin-off series for the popular ABC drama. Speaking about the series finale, creator Peter Nowak told Deadline, "It was not the ending I always envisioned because I never envisioned one. I only go from season to season. But, last hiatus after season 5, I did have this idea that we could play with who killed Annalise, but really the answer is no one killed Annalise.